I'm Renu Gihar from Oil Gas News Marine Publication and Oilfield Directory. Right now I'm sitting in United Nations, New York City, America.
Headquarters.
United Nations headquarters, New York City, America. And here I met, he is a personality of Al Madar TV Media Company.
And
Al Madar TV Media News Company, Yassein Najjar. Yes, Mr. Yassein Najjar, tell me about your company, your name, detail, and how you, what kind of the business you are doing, how we can support each other, how I will connect you, my people to you, as we are having a 400,000 client worldwide, including Middle East, which is related to oil industries, petroleum industries, fire, supplier, importer, exporter, trader. I'm into press, media and publication and business directory. You are totally in press. So you let me know how we can support each other, how I will introduce you my client. I want to help my client, whatever I have my client. We are database company and database business directory. Yes, Mr. Najjar.
Hi, my name is Yassein Najjar. I'm the publisher and the editor-in-chief of Madar News newspaper in the U.S.
Your newspaper is coming every month or every day?
Monthly basis. And we have the news like around the Arabic American.
English and Arabic.
English and Arabic, yes. We've been published this since 2005. We've been around like 13 years.
We're doing
very well. And registered in the United Nations, we cover the news, Middle East news, and what's going on by, you know, the Middle East area. Especially those days, we have like a council meeting, I cover that all the time. And we do advertising and interviews, TV media, and Arabic and English and Spanish.
That's very good. I will connect you my all Arabic client. And I'll give you some data also, how we can give you business, how we can share the publicity advertisement, and also we want to, whatever you have a client, which is Arabic client, or some people who is interested to open company in Abu Dhabi, Dubai, or Middle East, we will make them complimentary advertisement online. And also I want same thing, my people also, you can do complimentary, we can do barter deal. It's a win-win situation.
Why not?
Okay. So how many languages you speaking? English, Arabic, and?
I speak three languages.
English.
Arabic, English, and Spanish.
Spanish. You look Spanish.
I'm very good. No, I don't look Spanish. No. I don't.
Okay.
I don't look Spanish.
Anything you want to say something here?
Oh, welcome to U.S. A pleasure to meet you.
Thank you very much.
And I hope for you the best. If you need any help, you know.
Thank you very much, sir. You giving me time. Very, very...
And we got to meet one more time to see what's going
not
on.
Not one more time. We can meet any time. Whenever you want.
I don't even stay in U.S.
I'm staying here one more 3-4 days also. After that, I go some another country. Then my flight is direct from Houston to Dubai. 9th June, actually.
I was thinking to visit Dubai, but I'm very busy right now.
Whenever you want to visit, just let me know. We will help you.
I will come visit you.
Thank you so
much. I want to see everybody. Happy Ramadan. And God bless you all.
The Ramadan is going to start.
Ramadan is going to be tonight. Start for Taraweeh. Tomorrow, first day in Ramadan.
Ramadan is starting in Dubai, 17th.
No, tomorrow in U.S.
Ramadan. Wish you Ramadan. Happy Ramadan, all of my Middle
East
friends.
Happy Ramadan, all everybody. And I wish the best. God bless you all.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much.
You're
and your
welcome.
Ramadan is going to tomorrow also?
Inshallah.
MashaAllah. Thank you so much, sir.